Infinite energy system. NASA can no longer keep this from the public. The quest for an infinite source of clean, renewable energy has long been the holy grail of the scientific and environmental communities. With climate change concerns growing and a need to reduce our dependence on fossil fuels, the search for groundbreaking alternatives has never been more critical. Recently, whispers of a monumental discovery have circulated involving an infinite energy system that NASA has allegedly been working on behind closed doors. The question arises, why has NASA kept this potential game-changer hidden from the public? NASA researcher exposes major conspiracy. Recently, the lid was lifted on a supposed major conspiracy involving NASA's groundbreaking research on a fuel-free generator. A whistleblower within the organization revealed that NASA had been tirelessly developing a revolutionary energy system that could potentially change the world. The reasons for keeping it secret were shrouded in mystery, leading to growing suspicions of hidden agendas and the suppression of technology that could revolutionize the energy landscape. Biden forces NASA to work under the radar on this. The alleged conspiracy deepened when it was revealed that the Biden administration had been pivotal in forcing NASA to keep its energy research under the radar. The administration's involvement in concealing this groundbreaking technology raised questions about the reasons behind such secrecy. Was it to protect existing energy interests or to prevent global disruptions due to a sudden shift to this new energy source? Biden ordered NASA to conceal this from our view. The public's concerns escalated when it came to light that President Biden himself had ordered NASA to conceal this technology from view. While the administration's stance on environmental sustainability is well known, suppressing a potential game-changing invention seemed counterintuitive. What could be so significant about this energy system that even a president advocating for clean energy would keep it hidden? Shocking 100YO device makes solar panels obsolete. As speculation continued to mount, another startling revelation emerged. It was reported that the infinite energy system was not a novel invention but a rediscovery of a 100-year-old device hidden from the public eye. This device had the potential to render solar panels obsolete, making the harnessing of solar energy seem outdated in comparison. A fuel-free generator for off-grid electricity, unique in design. The key feature of this century-old device was its capability to generate electricity without any fuel, an attribute that had long eluded modern technology. Its unique design and working principle allowed it to operate independently, making it an ideal solution for off-grid electricity generation, something the world had been yearning for. Innovative fuel-free generator for remote electricity supply. The discovery of this fuel-free generator not only promised to revolutionize urban power distribution but also held the potential to address energy needs in remote areas. The ability to produce electricity without the need for fuel, be it fossil fuels or even sunlight, meant that even the most remote and inaccessible regions could finally access a stable energy source. Solar panel slayer revealed. The revelation of this infinite energy system sparked a significant debate within the energy sector. While solar panels had been celebrated as a renewable energy source for years, this new technology was positioned as a solar panel slayer, capable of outperforming and outclassing them on every front. The implications of this were enormous, potentially reshaping the entire renewable energy industry. The sought-after solar panel rival is on the market. Amid all the speculation and conspiracy theories, it was eventually revealed that the infinite energy system had entered the market. This long-sought-after device was now available for those looking to embrace the future of energy generation. With its unique design and fuel-free operation, it promises to provide a clean, sustainable, and cost-effective solution to our energy needs. Biden addresses alarming controversy. President Biden, responding to the growing controversy surrounding the suppression of this groundbreaking technology, finally addressed the issue. In a statement, he acknowledged that the discovery had raised concerns about the potential disruption of existing energy industries and emphasized the need for a carefully managed transition. However, he also underscored the importance of embracing innovation and committed to exploring the technology's full potential. The solar panel killer is up for grabs. With the revelation that the infinite energy system is now available on the market, the world stands on the brink of a transformative moment in the history of energy generation. The mysteries and controversies surrounding its development and suppression continue to be topics of debate, but what is clear is that a new era of energy sustainability is dawning. As we move forward, it will be vital to ensure that this groundbreaking technology is harnessed for the benefit of all and contributes to a greener, more sustainable world. Check the description to access Infinite Energy System from the official website.